and 9 stopwatches to avoid the risk of error. They're all set for an attack on the world's hydroplane record, and here he comes. In the specially built 4-litre boat Grey Goose, Hugh Gringras is out to beat the world's best in his class. On his first run, he's above 70, which looks good for the record. But the final time has to be the best of 2 runs, and on his second, he's even faster. More than 73. So Hugh Gringras has the smile of a new record holder.